There are a lot of weird sports in the world, like toe wrestling. It's like thumb wrestling, but with your toes. Or how about chess boxing, which is exactly what it sounds like. It's chess mixed with boxing. Knight takes bishop. Bam, left hook. Well, mixed doubles interactive Pong might just take the cake as the most creative and insane sport of them all. It combines the video game Pong with real movement and athleticism, as well as teamwork. Grid, a gigantic reimagining of the classic arcade game Pong, swaps out paddles for actual player movement. It uses a single LiDAR sensor in the corner of a room to track up to 12 different people at once. The game, which follows similar rules as Pong, is designed to be played in a two-on-two setting, with each team requiring both players to shuffle in unison in order to move the respective paddle. It looks pretty cool. And now I know what I want to play at our next Gamer World News office party. Tien, where are you? You're my partner, man.